Hello everyone. Today let's take a quick walk around look at this 2007 Honda Civic EX two-door. The Civic is painted in atomic blue, has a gray cloth seat upholstery. It is powered by a 1.8-liter four-cylinder engine, has a five-speed automatic transmission. This vehicle is a front-wheel drive. Has power windows, power mirrors, and power door locks with keyless entry. Also has a sunroof. Let's take a look at the interior. Manual seat adjust. Have your audio controls on your steering wheel as well as your cruise control. Lower portion you have your tach, your warning light cluster, and your gear cluster. And on the overhead you have your coolant temperature, digital speedometer, and your fuel level. This vehicle has a premium audio system, AM/FM, MP3 readback, and XM satellite radio, air conditioning. Below you have your auxiliary input and your power outlet. Cup holders behind the sliding tray. Center storage with an additional power outlet. All right, in the back seat, seats three across. Each outboard passenger have their own cup holder and a little storage bin. All right, looking at the cargo area. For two doors, quite spacious. The seats also have a 60-40 split folding back. All right, this does conclude our quick walk around look at this 2007 Honda Civic EX two-door. If you have any questions or would like to see this vehicle, please contact our showroom. One of our friendly sales staff will be more than happy to answer any questions that you may have. And as always, thanks for watching.